Starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day. Eight eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills. Sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills. In colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now. Starry, starry night. Flaming flowers that brightly blaze. Swirling clouds in violet haze. Reflects in Vincent's eyes of china blue. Colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain. Weathered faces lined in pain. Are suited beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now, for they could not love you. But still your love was true. And when no hope was left inside of that starry, starry night, you took your life, as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Star-